Well, this is another advice here. I'll show this closely. So you see that connection there? These, like this, all this green stuff, gray shit and stuff like that, that white oxidation on the negative terminal. These are all your problems. I'm gonna be cleaning this all up. But these are all your problems. If you put your cable onto that straight away without cleaning, you're gonna get resistance. Your cables are gonna start heating up, and you're just gonna be fucking up your system. So clean, 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 and again clean every time you put a new connector on. Clean it. Everything has to be clean for it to work properly, so otherwise it's just gonna be pants. Same as what I did with the ground before there. Cleaned it before I put it in. Everything has to be cleaned. I'm gonna bring me wire brush here. Kind of get it clean this way, then clean it all manually. Where did I put the... Done. And that goes on perfectly there. It's gonna go on the top. What we'll do is we'll just cut a little square there, and that's it. So perfect, like from the factory. So now we'll just move this cable tie. That's better. And one last one, why not? To keep things secure. Like that. Voila, we are all set and ready for this little bad boy 100 amp fuse going in. But before that, I'm gonna have to sort the wiring on the head unit, wire everything in. Oh my god, I feel old. So I need to wire all that in, get all the RCAs. I have 3 set of RCAs in here, but the head unit, this Chinese thing, it doesn't support 3 outputs. It only supports subwoofer out and sub out and, sorry, the front out. But I still, I've still put 3 sets, because later date I will be upgrading this head unit for a better one, which will have 3 outputs. So just thinking ahead, so I'm only gonna be using 2 sets of RCAs, grey one for the subwoofer and 1 set of blue ones. So yeah, I'm just gonna time lapse all this crap, what I'm doing, and I hope after that we'll link the, I'm gonna link the amplifier, well, in the time lapse I'm gonna link the amplifier and everything, and hopefully we'll be able to hear some stuff. Right, I've temporarily rigged it all up. I've put a sub in just in the box, not in the spare wheel compartment, so that's not ready yet for the terminals, but fuck me, yeah, the success is here. Oh, what the fuck did I do? Outstanding sound. Yeah, definitely success in the house here. Absolutely love it. The sound quality is, you know when you get them goosebumps when you listen to music? Well, basically that's what it gives us. So yeah, officially I can say this is not finished, but god, it fucking sounds good. Like, nice, clear, enough bass. You know what I would say? This is an SQ setup here. Like, quality, sound quality is like quite really good. So, yeah. The thing is working. Battery is dying already because it's just a small, shitty one. But, we'll see what's gonna happen. But, yeah. I'm gonna have to get all the doors back in and stuff like that, and I'll give you an update on what I'm doing. So, speakers are working, sub is working, so amplifier is Oh shit, I forgot that I haven't got a battery now. Oh, I'm gonna have to put a battery in. Right, so what I'm gonna be doing is I'm gonna literally time lapse it and I'm gonna put all the door cards back on. So the door cards are gonna be going on. After the door cards, I'm gonna be putting all the plastic sides are put back together, and then after that, dash head unit sorted back properly, and basically center console, seats, everything basically interior wise is going back in. To be honest, I'm not gonna film that. There's nothing really to see, it just goes back on the way it came off. So just to save the hassle of doing all the editing and video and blah blah blah, no need for it, it just goes back in together same way like you took it off. So simple as that. So yeah, let me get cracking and I'll see you when all the interior and everything is back in, because then we will be working on this side, finishing off the box, drilling a hole through the boot to fasten it down, and then arranging all the amplifier wires and how they're gonna go, the RCAs and all that stuff. So yeah, let me get all the interior back together and then I will continue finishing off the boot build, and hopefully it'll be done today or tomorrow, but we'll see how it goes. There you have it. All the interior has been put back together, everything is all in, and now I've got all these cables here. So some sets of RCAs are gonna get kept, some sets of RCAs are gonna get wired in. Now basically what I need to do is I need to carpet the box. I'm gonna carpet the box. I've drilled a hole through as well for where I'm gonna be attaching the subwoofer with. Really, yeah, carpeting is the one. I need to finish the box, and once the box is all finished, I'm gonna chuck it in, wire it all up, and call this the finish really. But for now, carpet and the box, ta da da da, and obviously GA style sticker is on the car already as well. After such a stink.
Fucking tongue in cheek. Play me some of that Suicide Pimpin.
Juice Man, ASAP Rocky, Suicide Boys. Y'all know what it is.
Datpiff.com.
Let's go.
Do the freaky things. Down south girls love to do the freaky things.
Well, the box is all done, all nicely corporated. These lines really didn't work as much as I was expecting them to, but I believe this corporate is quite thick, really, so you can see this. I should have gone for the thinner corporate if I wanted all these details to stand out, but never mind. It's one of them learning tricks, learning things, so overall looks cool. Once the arm goes on, you're gonna look lovely. So now I'm gonna get the terminals through, sink the sub in, and basically take it across, put it in the car, bolt it down, and just basically wire it all up, and that's it. Tidy it all up, put a false floor on the top, and ta-da, jobs are good. And so yeah, let me cut on with the terminals and that, so let's get this thing done.
Remember me, I smoke them out and make them pop a bean and drink that Hennessy. Anything is possible, I got a lot to blow. White girls own a lot of blow, that's a lot of snow. Bitches love to bust it open, that's just what you gotta know. You ain't tryna pop it, ho, bitch, you know you gotta go. Cause down south girls love to do them freaky things. Yeah, down south girls love to do them freaky things. Yeah.
Fix your weaving nails out of the house. She got lean for sale. Pink codeine and syrup and the drought. Don't fuck for free for real, but for me it's stale on the house. I get it cheap for real without a retail on your mouth. Hop in my vehicle, I put the D in tail. Burning out, I push the V since 12. I put the V in 12. 200 miles. Cause if I see the 12, I speed won't leave a trail. Don't turn around. Cause if I see the jail, then I won't see you, girl. If I meet your friend, then I won't need you, girl. If you give me three some shit, then I'm gonna leave you, girl. You gotta go. If you shot a ride a stripper.
There you have it. That's all finished. Amplifier is in. Nice, lovely Orion Cobalt 4-channel amplifier, bridged and stuff like that. Nice 4-gauge power cable. My own made hose terminals. Absolutely belter. Looks the part. And it's just absolutely class, really. So, how and then let's hear what it sounds like.
Yeah!
Oh.
Paddy Power giving away a completely free £5.
Another song, so yeah. Actually moving a little bit, that's only a 112. See something else.
Play prize pinball for the chance to win free daily prizes.
Stupid adverts. Hit adverts. Absolutely shit dad words. Let's see what this is all about. Man, this is no good. The thing is moving. Yeah, absolutely class. Pushing it properly, it's pushing the fucking car a bit like. Right, the sound quality is literally, the sound quality is mint in here. Absolutely, completely happy with everything. Sounds mint. Bass, plenty of bass. Lovely. And then give us 2 seconds. So let me show you. So this is the false floor. I've just put it in. This is the floor cover. Absolutely perfect. Little tag to pull it up, and you can get to the amplifier. Amplifier's lights up with one blue line, so I don't really need any new LEDs put in or nothing. So there you go. GSTL did it again. And honestly, even with the lid on, there's no different in bass. It's absolutely perfect. Put the seeds up. Like that. Perfect. Everything sits perfect. Plenty of movement. Just all nice and clean. So there you go. GA style. And officially I can say that this car is done. The car is finished. And couldn't be any happier with what it came out. So yeah, I hope you've enjoyed this whole video, because there is quite a lot of things to look at, and it's literally, I would say, a complete full install. So so yeah, full install, I've done it. It took me about a week to get it all sorted properly, like bit by bit. And like you could see, the car was stripped in half and bits, and there was nothing really apart from the dash and the carpet left. But that's what it is, you've got to go through if you want your sound system to sound perfect, really. And this sounds definitely perfect. So give me a big thumbs up, please. Subscribe my channel. I always try to show everything. If you, like I say, if you have some sort of questions, do not hesitate. Ask, I will answer to best of my knowledge and as soon as I possibly can. So yeah, I'm glad to give you all this content, because you don't get that many installs and cars like these and stuff like that, but in detail, in depth, like what I did. So yeah, thanks a lot for watching, people. Appreciate your support, and I'm gonna give this away to the customer. Customer's been already heard it, happy as Larry. So I'm happy. If the customer's happy, I'm happy. So that's it, peeps. I'll see you in the next one, and GA Style did it again.